हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, नाउ उत्कर्ष फ्रॉम सेवेंथ बी विल एक्सप्लेन यू अबाउट दिस सेंटेंस।
सो टुडे वी विल स्टडी आवर फर्स्ट चैप्टर ऑफ ग्रामर, दैट इज सेंटेंस। अ सेंटेंस इज अ ग्रुप ऑफ वर्ड विच मेक कंप्लीट सेंस। देयर आर मेनी टाइप ऑफ सेंटेंसेस। फर्स्ट असर्टिव। Assertive is simple sentence which make complete sense. Example, Rahul is a boy. It is assertive sentence. There is other name used for assertive sentence, declarative. Declarative and assertive are same, but they have two names. Then we study our second sentence, interrogative. In interrogative sentences, we will ask questions and question words are used. Who, WH family are used in interrogative sentences. Example, who are you? Where are you going? And the third is imperative sentence. Imperative sentence is the sentence in which we take request, anybody order us, or we will tell anyone a command. Example, please give me a glass. I am requesting here. And the next is exclamatory sentence. In exclamatory sentence, there are emotions. Example, wow, what a wonderful gift. And the last is negative sentence. In negative sentences, there is no, not, or negative words used.
Now, Khushi from 7th B will again explain about the sentence.
Sentence is a group of words that make complete sense. Like, Vineet is a good singer. Why were you absent yesterday? What a pleasant day it is. I don't want to visit the fair. Now, there are four types of sentences. Assertive or declarative sentences, imperative sentences, interrogative sentences, now exclamatory sentences. Sentences which simply say or state something are called assertive or declarative sentences. Means, kisi ke baare mein kuch batana. Kisi ki विशेषता बताना, जैसे अशोका वॉज अ ग्रेट रूलर, सचिन इज अ गुड बैट्समैन. नाउ इम्पेरेटिव सेंटेंसेस. एन इम्पेरेटिव सेंटेंसेस इज दैट विच एक्सप्रेस अ कमांड, अ रिक्वेस्ट और एन एडवाइस. जैसे किसी को कुछ एडवाइस देना, कमांड बताना और रिक्वेस्ट करना, जैसे डोंट टॉक इन क्लास, प्लीज ओपन द डोर, टेक द मेडिसिंस रेगुलरली. Now, interrogative sentences. Sentences which ask question are called interrogative sentences. Jo sentence question batati hai, jaise, what are you doing here? Have you finished your breakfast? Now, exclamatory sentences. Sentences which express some strong feelings are called exclamatory sentences. Example, how nice of you to have come. What a beautiful baby she is. Kisi ko kuch express karna. जैसे हुर्रे वी वॉन द मैच. हुर्रे इज अ फीलिंग.